all the taxes in this country. Congress needs to be revamped. Things are shit in this country, and nobody's doing anything about it.
And of course, tonight it looks like a lot of people are willing to just stand their ground, not wanting to leave, despite all this activity that's been going on. Over 100 people arrested. We heard two officers also injured, and it looks like they are using these beanbag